to shortstop last inning. 0 for 3 in this game. Hits it high and hard right field. Brooks Conrad. And it's a home run. And the Brewers are within 1-6-5. What a start to the inning.
Oh, there's one. Two more runs. Make anybody happy here at Miller Park. Conrad's starting to heat up a little bit. Third home run allowed by Joel Hanrahan this year. A leadoff blast. How important was that Clint Barnes home run? Wow.
The one that skipped over the rail and out of the park. Here's Martin Mull.